crisis has reached a peak this year. There is no land that can grow food, no land that look healthy, no land that give hope.
This is worse than the wars that we have ever fought. Wars were fought between countries, between religions, etc. But this is different. It's between individuals for food.
People are killing each other just for food. Empathy, humanity, relationships are just worthless now.
The worst is yet to come.